Hey everybody, Mary here from A Recreated Life, and today's frugal tip of the day is I'm going to give you a recipe for semi-sweet chocolate. Say that you're cooking and you don't have any semi-sweet chocolate, you only have unsweetened cocoa powder or something like that. So anyway, this is a recipe for that. So what you do is you mix you mix a tablespoon of cocoa powder, the unsweetened cocoa powder, 2 teaspoons of sugar, and then 2 teaspoons of butter. Mix that all together and that will make semi-sweet chocolate for you so that you can continue cooking even without the semi-sweet chocolate squares. Okay guys, I hope this helps. Please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you all tomorrow.